Carolina, from the time we went on our first date, I knew you were the right person for me. These past almost 7 years have been the happiest of my life with you by my side. I thank God every day for having blessed me with you, and I'm so thankful that you will be my wife. I love everything about you. I love the fun and enthusiasm that you bring to my life. I love how you accept me for who I am, and yet also make me a better person each day. I love your adventurous spirit and your willingness to try new things with me. I love that you are my lifelong travel partner, and I look forward to all the journeys we still have to take together. I love and admire your compassion for others and how you dedicate yourself to making the world a better place. I promise to cherish and respect you, to love you for who you are and for who you are yet to become. Prometo disfrutar contigo todos los momentos buenos que nos esperan y apoyarte y confortarte para superar todos los momentos difíciles. I promise to come home to you every day, and when I do, put my clothes and shoes away, or at least hide them in places you can't see them. Y finalmente prometo tener toda la paciencia y pasión que el amor requiere y quedarme a tu lado por todos los días de mi vida.
Anthony, my love, my adventure partner, my best friend, we met 2,709 days ago, on the 25th of August of 2012, a Saturday just like today, in an Irish bar in Connecticut, filled with law school people, a place you never imagined you could find anything good. But hey, I got lucky. After having our first date, it was a very ordinary first date at Chipotle. I could not have imagined that that would be the start of a very extraordinary life with you. We have overcome many obstacles together, and you have always been the one who is strong for the both of us and guides us through our most difficult life decisions. And because of this, I am sure that whatever life throws at us, our love is so strong that it will overcome anything. They're not in order, so now I have to struggle to look for... There are several promises I want to make to you and some that I don't. I cannot promise you a perfect life, but I can promise you a life together, to make our life together a thousand adventures and one that is yours and mine to build together. Prometo amarte en los días tranquilos, así como en los días tormentosos. I promise to make sure we continue enjoying the little things in life, being going to a pigeon show or going on step adventures without destination. Prometo respetarte y apreciarte como persona, como compañero y como un igual, sabiendo que no te completo, sino que te complemento, exactamente del mismo modo del que tú lo haces conmigo. Entonces hoy yo te elijo a ti, Anthony, para caminar a tu lado, para aprender de ti y crecer contigo, incluso cuando la vida nos cambia a los dos. And I ask God every day to give me all the time in the world to grow old with you and to continue loving you for the rest of our lives together.
Hello everyone, I want to say a few words. I don't have too much words to say, but I want to say thank you to everybody to enjoy and join with us and my daughter's celebration. So thank you everybody for everything, and I hope Anthony keep my daughter for a long time, okay? So welcome to the family, okay?
like to take a moment to express our joy and heartfelt warmth in welcoming Carolina's family into ours. La Familia. Over the years, we have had a chance to get to know Oscar and Gloria and their family, and it's clear why Carolina is such a wonderful woman and will be an amazing wife to our son. I'd like everybody to raise their glass so we can make a toast. Let's wish the newlyweds, Carolina and Anthony, all the health, happiness, and love as they embark on their new life together as one. Salud.
I don't have any marriage advice for you, I'm sorry. But I wish you both the very best with your new experiences and all the memories that are to come. I hope you've enjoyed the day so far. Enjoy the rest of the night and enjoy the rest of your lives together. Let's give them a toast one last time. Cheers.
Temperature, 'cause to me she's the